Luca, the intelligent one. She knows things about Minecraft that normal stupid people wouldn't.
Did you know that items despawn if they're 5 minutes without your inventory?
How interesting, I guess. Mako, the crazy one. You might want to stay away from her sometimes, but she's still fun.
Yeah, Broski! I'm also loud! Now watch me whip! Now watch me nay-nay! Now watch me whip! Whip!
Aw, man.
Miku, the weird one. You definitely want to stay from her.
She's a little weird.
Can I lick your eyeball?
No.
I'm Luca.
I'm Mako.
I'm Miku.
And we are the Gaming with Luca people.
Yeah.
Other than sometimes Rin. Yeah. I mean, not Rin, but Len.
Len, yeah. Yeah. Len, Len, Len's here too.
I got him confused, bruh.
Really, bruh?
Sorry.
On Minecraft High School.
And the prom king and queens are... Well, the queen is Luca Megarina!
It's Megarinae! Megarinae!
Now watch me whip. Now watch me nay nay. Sorry. I'm not making fun of your last name. And the king is me! I'm the king! Yeah!
What?
Wait, what?
What is wrong with you?
Oh,
you
I didn't do anything!
Ugh!
No! Come back!
Look, you can even read it. Look, see? Here's the paper.
Give Take it to me.
Look. Read it in your inventory.
All right.
I'm not lying.
Gonna read it right now. Now for your episode.
Yeah. All
right. Roy for king, Luca for queen. But why would everybody vote for you? They don't like you.
Well, I'm just really, really awesome.
Wow. Modest.
Well, I am. You can't blame me, bruh.
I'm going back to the dance. Actually, no. I'm going to try and find my best friend and actually make her my friend again. Somebody.
It's not my fault.
You. Ugh.
It's not my fault for being my friendship. Awesome.
You're not awesome at all. Ugh! Where is she? Amy! Amy, come back! Amy! Come on, Belle. Time for chase. Amy! Here. Amy! Amy!
Go away, traitor!
I'm not a traitor! I didn't do anything! Amy, just stop and listen to me for a second.
No!
I didn't do anything! Amy, I didn't do anything. Why are you so mad at me?
I'm not talking to you.
But I didn't do anything! Come on! I didn't do anything! Amy! Seriously, stop! I didn't do anything! Why are you going in here?
Ha! Now you have to leave me alone.
Or... Now you have to listen to me.
La 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 la.
Just listen to me for a second.
No.
A minute.
I don't want to hear your lying voice.
I'm not lying. I didn't do anything. Amy, come on. I just got you back. I'm not going to lose you again.
don't care. Come on, just listen to me. Yay. Alright. Hey. Look. I didn't do anything. I hate Rory, you know that. Fine. I would go, but we're kind of trapped in here.
Step aside.
But
this
look,
may take a while.
Wait, I got proof. Wait, I have proof. Please. Move out of the way. You move. I have proof that I didn't do anything. This is the paper that told Rory, the announcer, who prom king and queen were. Take it. Come on, just take it. And I'll leave now. You promise me you'll read it?
I'll read it sometime.
Ow. Why?
You're stealing my boyfriend.
I didn't! I did not steal your boyfriend. I hate Rory. I hate him. Like, seriously. I really, 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 really hate him.
Oh, yay, thanks. Bye.
Read it. Are you going to read it?
It said sometime.
But you're going to read it, right?
Yeah. Not tonight.
Why?
I got too much on my mind.
Read it now. Worst day ever. Henry, get out of my house. I am not. Oh, so you brought your friend. I am not in the mood. Seriously.
Well, sorry, but when I showed my friend a picture of you telling him about you, he said, well, I just have to meet her. She's so beautiful. I think you're cute. I'm a blacksmith. Well, I'm a blacksmith's son.
I think I'm just gonna go sleep at Aces. It's the worst day ever. I hope Ace doesn't mind. Really, Henry? Ugh, whatever.
I'm Bob 39.
Oh, oops. You guys look so alike. What's that noise? Oh my god. She's reading it.
What are you doing in Ace's house?
Well, your brother Henry brought one of his friends to come spy on me.
Okay, see you later.
See ya.
Locked door.
She read it! Wait, but if she read it, then why is she still mad at me? You know what, I'm just gonna sleep on it. Maybe it'll be better in the morning. Yeah?
Come here.
Why do I hear my name?
Ha! Sucker!
Jeez.
You thought I was gonna forgive you, huh?
Ow, I just heard my name.
Okay, well, see you later. I'm going to the dance, sucker.
What?
I'm going to the dance, sucker.
You're going to the dance?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Because it's fun.
Okay. What about Rory?
Ah, Rory's poop.
Okay. Alright.
You coming?
No.
Why not?
Because it's no fun if you don't have a friend at the dance.
I'm your friend.
What?
I'm your friend.
No, you aren't.
Yeah, I am.
But you were... What? What changed your mind?
Well, you might not have known this, but I actually read the thing while I was in Ace's house.
Oh, yeah, I know.
What?
Nothing.
Ace, you're back!
Yeah, I am.
Oh, is your mother all right?
Yeah, she's fine.
Luca, Ace is here. She's back.
Yeah, I know. She came back a little while ago.
You don't tell me anything these days.
Where's Rory?
Amy!
I hear your name.
Amy!
I do too.
Amy!
There he is.
Amy!
Can't shut the door. There you go.
Amy!
What do you want?
I love you!
I
sorry!
I know, Rusky.
Wait,
I know.
Wait. What?
I'm standing on a pedestal. I'm so beautiful.
What? What? What's going on? Ow. What's going on?
I read the paper thingy.
Oh, good. Yay. But actually, I've decided to change it. I don't want to be king anymore. So I decided somebody else should be king.
Never mind. I need to go. I need to take care of my brother. Stupid brother already always following me around.
Oh, bye, Ace.
Bye, Ace.
Bye.
Who knew she had a brother?
I know, right?
Anyway, the person who's gonna be prom queen is Luca. Still. Oh, really? Yay! I've always wanted to be prom queen. Well, get on the podium. Okay, are you gonna get off, Amy?
Sorry.
There we go. And the king is gonna be this guy. Why are you wearing a dress, bruh?
I'm sorry, I just wanted to look pretty for once.
Okay, well, you're prom king!
Yeah!
Get on the podium with Luca!
So mean the pretty girl that I have a crush on but never had the guts to tell?
What?
Nothing.
What?
Nothing!
What?
Nothing! Nothing! Nothing, man!
I'm sorry, I punched your pretty face.
I like you too.
Yay! I've had a crush on you since kindergarten!
That's just creepy.
I know. My mom said that to me too.
But it's okay! I've had a crush on you since preschool.
Yeah! That's creepier.
I know! My mom said that to me too! Huggies!
Through me.
I know!
That's
my
crazy.
Mom said it's like a weird medical condition, but whatever. I am Luca! Ow!
Sorry!
Did you just punch me?
I'm sorry! No!
I am prom queen Luca! What's your name again?
Max. You've had a crush on me since preschool! You never even knew my name!
Well, I thought it was Kaito.
It is! But I just want my name to be Max, because I like the name Max.
Okay, whatever.
La la la.
I am prom queen. I am prom queen.
Of course, you're prom queen. Everybody likes you.
I know.
You're the one who would do. You are also in the yearbook voted most likely to do anything for their friends.
Oh,
here, give me those flowers.
Thank you.
Now, stand on the podium.
Okay, I am. Jeez.
Take the beautiful pink flowers for a beautiful pink girl, even though you're not pink. But whatever.
I'm not pink, but. Yay, flowers.
This is so adorable. Can we get on with the dance now?
Fine. Wait, do we have crowns or something?
Yeah. Sure, you got crowns. Sure. Yeah. Let me just go get those.
Okay. All right. Where are our...
I don't know, but you know, Rory takes forever to do things. I mean, it took me forever to get him to take me to Jimmy Subs for our first date.
Oh, he took you to Jimmy Subs?
Yeah.
You were there. No, I wasn't.
Oh, right. It was just that girl that looks a lot like you.
There's a girl that looks a lot like me?
Yeah, she works at Jimmy Subs.
No, she doesn't.
My leg's planning stuff right there. Why'd you break it?
I don't know any girl who works at Jimmy Subs who looks like me.
Oh, it must have just been Melanie.
It must have been Melanie dressing up as me. She's done that a lot.
Like, got your crowns and stuff. Okay.
Stop planting flowers. Jeez.
Fine.
I was going to plant.
So you get an iron helmet, and you get a gold helmet, and you both get pizza.
Oh, my God. I'm going to look so cute.
How do I look?
I don't know. Amy, how do I respond to this? Just tell her what she wants to hear.
Beautiful.
Tell her she looks beautiful. You look beautiful, Luca.
Amy, I think your boyfriend is hitting on me.
Wow.
You didn't pick up your pizza.
Yeah, you're supposed to take
the
pizza, bro.
Oh, yeah, the pizza.
I told you about the pizza. I mean, he told you about the pizza. Okay, now he's just turning you in. Hey, Bob 60. Oh, this is so awkward. Rory and Bob 60.
Oh, no.
Hey, is that Bob 60? Hey, Bob 60, what's up?
You stole my woman!
Oh, no! And it's a blacksmith, too! He's so strong! Wait, Rory, come back! You're such a... Dweeb.
Dweeb, dork, wimp, noob. Noob is the best words to describe.
Oh! Rory! You're back!
Yeah. Noob! Ow, hey!
I'm just trying.
We're staring at each other's eyes. Yeah! Hey! You spoiled our romantic moment!
No! Amy, calm.
Okay.
Calm down. Stop punching me.
Hold on.
I know you're slightly violent, but still.
Move it.
Moving. Okay. Oh, sorry, I stole it.
Thank you.
Best day ever! I got a boyfriend.
Amy, could you come here? I wanted to tell you something important. Okay. Luca, can you leave?
Hold on. I'm trying to figure out what you're going to do.
You know what? I'll just eavesdrop. I mean, go inside. And not eavesdrop at all.
So what was it you wanted to ask me?
Well, I just wanted to know.
Really?
Yeah.
What are they saying? I can't hear them. Yo, Braz, can you tell me what you're saying?
Yeah. You're supposed to not be eavesdropping!
I'm not. That's why I asked if you could tell me what you're saying. Did somebody break some glass?
Your boyfriend broke the window.
Idiot.
Of course! Okay. Let's go tell everybody.
Braz, why'd you break the glass?
Come on, Amy, we're gonna tell everybody.
What are you gonna tell us? What are you gonna tell us?
Amy, get on the pedestal!
Did you just yell at me?
No!
Oh.
You just yelled at me! Yeah!
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry.
So.
Hey, you broke my flower.
I don't care. This is my time now.
Why?
Because Rory and I are... Rory, get on the pedestal.
Get on the pedestal. There we go.
Rory and I are getting married.
What?
In 2 years. Okay. But we're still living together.
Oh.
He's living in my house.
Oh.
It's kind of creepy.
But whatever.
Can I talk to you for a sec?
No.
Really?
Okay, fine. Ah! I do not want to trade you an emerald for a stupid enchanted book!
Amy!
Sorry.
Calm down. God.
We should probably change that motto from slightly violent to really violent.
Yeah, we should.
You know.
All right.
Parkour.
No, come here.
I'm right, listening.
I need to talk to you. No.
I'm listening.
I feel like you're totally not listening when you're doing parkour.
Fine.
Come here. Stop doing parkour. All right.